To me, Green River Kings is a whole dimension of life. It's a second family, and they've turned me into the type of musician I thought I could never be.